Here's a simple way to think about reverse mortgages. All reverse mortgages turn your home equity into three things. 1. Loan advances paid to you. 2. Loan costs paid to the lender and others. And 3. Leftover equity, if any, paid to you or your heirs at the end of the loan. Because reverse mortgages turn your home equity into only these three things, you can analyze any reverse mortgage by asking three simple questions. How much would I get? How much would I pay? How much would be left at the end of the loan? At the end of the loan, all of your home's value will have been turned into one of these three things: advances, loan costs, or leftover equity. Let's look at Mary's situation. She got paid a $67,000 loan. She'll have to pay $136,000 back, plus the amount she was loaned, $67,000, for a grand total of $203,000. If Mary sells her house for $250,000 to pay back the loan, she'll have approximately $47,000 left at the end of the loan. If her house has increased in value, she'll have more. Regardless, she used up a large portion of her home equity on the reverse mortgage.